Your boy. Hang on. Hello. How are you doing? Okay, that is working. Hello. Hello. My game's broken. We might have to restart my game. Hello, everyone. How are you all doing? Oh, everything's breaking all around me. It's not good. It's all broken. Come on. Why is there only 6 frames? I'm waiting on. Okay. Hello, hello. Hello, Eddie. How you doing? I'm gonna jump in Discord. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello, we can hear you. No, we can't. I don't know.
It's working. Oh, this is amazing. Hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Do you want to help me do Miz?
What?
Do you want to help me do Miz?
No, I gotta launch the game first.
Oh, you're live streaming?
Yeah.
Yeah, well let me go and see your live stream.
Do you have Discord? I do, Eddie. Hello, how you doing? Let's do the thing with the thing. Right. I'll tell you what I should do.
Stream Jack.
Why does everyone assume my name is Jack?
Bom,
like Eddie.
Here, I
Jack.
Subscribe to you.
Why do people think I'm called Jack?
I just subscribed to you.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Yeah, okay, right. This seems to all be going really well, except for the game. In fact, my game is not loading.
People think you're Jack because I call Dougie Jack. Well, it is your name, bro.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, of course it does. Oh, who's this on the lorry? Oh, it's Donkey. He's on the middle of the road.
That's
he turns awesome. Over.
Oh, right. That makes sense. We're just playing like a game.
Go away. Up and over and do a wheelie. Wheelie. Please stay up here. Do you wanna load me? Someone load me? Well done, Eddie. How are you?
This is not...
Hello? I'll be back in 1 second.
I need to restart the stream, I'll be right back. Hey, I think I fixed it. I was trying to record at the same time.
Back
as
a minute.
Just doing it. That should
fix it. Tree.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. G, there's more space for you to cultivate.
Line, yeah, come back in line.
Mr. G! Hello? Can anyone hear me?
I can hear you.
Fine. I'm getting loaded up with maze. I'm nearly done field 17, so then I'm out of here. Who's this?
There we go. Okay. I didn't click the start streaming button. Oops.
Well, that was clever.
Oh, I'm recording. Don't record. I think that's good. I think we're good now. Mr. Home Delivery has appeared. BRB, says Eddie. Eddie's gonna go get food.
Rush, is that you?
What?
Is that you synchronizing?
Yes, synchronizing.
Oh, it's taken a while. Have you got Spudnet?
No, it's just because I'm streaming, probably.
Oh, come on!
I'm sorry, I apologize.
It's okay, but it's just taking longer than usual.
It's totally. There's probably somebody else joining, you know.
Can someone check that?
Oh,
Rory?
Well, I'm out of the game.
Of course, Jack. Oh.
Okay,
oh,
yeah,
yes.
There we go. Finally.
Beep beep.
We're in.
Driving out to the hedge.
What do we gotta do? What we do? Spud that.
You can clean up. You can clean up.
I can clean up what?
The whole map if you want.
That sounds like a tedious job.
I had to do it twice.
I'm just at the VGA and it's a bit messy up here.
Yeah, I'm heading down there right now.
Just a little bit messy. Jesus, what is this?
You can clean that up if you want.
How do I unfold level up? Let's do that. That's a good idea. Oh, it's stuck.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll try and get you out in a minute. Oh, my tummy hurts.
This is the time when we need one of those, like, tow chains. Man. Okay. Hey, Rainbow Dave, how you doing? Jesus. What are you doing here, Dave?
Come on, JP, I'm trying to clean up all the still grain.
Sorry, I just typed in something. I was just performing a magic trick, just coming out of nowhere.
Are you talking about Mr. G?
This is my first time streaming FS17, so it's gonna like be okay. I'm gonna go get this truck out of here. Ah. Does it work? Russ, come back, please. What have I done? What's up? What's wrong? What have I done? Oh, there's Jim. Sorry. Did I steal something? I'm so used to having shotgun and keep pressing the space bar.
Hey!
Rory, I can't fix that area. You need to push the mod. You need to push the, XML to your server, and I don't know what permissions you have and what you don't, and it's really, really long and awkward to sort out.
No, I just said because me and Mr. G were at 2 o'clock one morning, so I said to ask you about how you got it done in your server because it's working in single player, but it's not working in multiplayer.
Yeah, it took me like half an hour to sort it out.
Really? It took them 2 hours, and they didn't even get to sort it out.
Yeah, really.
We got it working.
You need to get FTP working on your server. That's pretty much it.
Oh, this is server stuff. I like server stuff.
Rush me can help. Bye.
No. Don't say. Dave.
gone.
Do you think you could? I'm trying to get take off soft gas and barrier gear for my multiplayer server, and it's working with single player but not multiplayer.
I have no idea.
I can't do it. It's working with single player, but
no idea.
I'm
not that advanced with.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm trying to flat.
Hello.
Oh, hello there, Dougie and Mr. G. You're back alive.
Yes. Had to make a phone call.
Mr. G.
Yes,
G. Did you see that?
Mr. G.
Yeah. Dave left very quick, didn't he?
He did.
Just went like a rocket. Meow.
What did he say to put in?
Oh, there's a wall. Oh, there's a wall in the way.
No idea.
He left very quick, didn't he?
I'm going through fields for the fun of it.
He didn't want to help out, did he?
Mr. G, do you want to go and work? Oh, you're cultivating, aren't you?
Cultivating until VF starts streaming.
Hit the back.
You could, if you want, you can finish field 17.
Hit the road, Jack.
You done that, yeah?
Just know.
We're all done that. We're just after finishing it, though.
But, I'm going to turn you down.
What?
I'm going to have to turn you down very loud.
Yeah, he is.
That's nice. Rush, I can barely hear you.
You can barely hear me? Oh well.
Oh, I can hear you now, okay.
Is that bad?
It's because he's sat so far away from his microphone.
How dare you? No, it's because...
Les, do we still have that pressure washer that Chris
bought?
Also, when you turn your head, your voice cuts away from the microphone.
Oh, I'm sorry. I won't turn my head anymore.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
You're not having any luck getting that Massey out.
I'm really not. It's stuck. It's well and truly stuck. I might have to reset it. I think I might have to reset it. But first, I need to cut away from that screen for a moment. Must I? There we go. There we go. It's done. I can cut back now. Where is it? It's the Massey. The Massey stuck in there. There we go. Boom. Unstucked. Oh. Synchronizing. What happened to the FS UK radio station? Yeah. I wasn't the one, so you know. It's not like I proposed the idea and then did nothing with it. I heard something rush. I'll get the ball rolling, Dave. I'll tell you what, I'll start talking about it now. I'll put in a message in the channel. Hello, Josh. How you doing? Have I lost everyone in Discord or something? Or just no one talking? Is it just no one talking?
Who's synchronizing?
Can someone press the pause? Rush. Wait, are you locked in as admin? Are you locked in as admin?
I am, yeah.
Press the pause button on the keyboard, see if it like closes up.
I'm back in game again.
So
there you go.
Stop pausing the game!
Magic. I know.
What are you doing?
I have a Zetter tractor, right?
What's going on here?
Yeah.
Don't keep spamming the pause button. It doesn't work.
That'll look alright.
I'm making it sound like Dukes of Hazzard, because I'm hearing the sounds of Dukes of Hazzard car horn put in the air. What do you think of that?
That'll look alright.
Make it look like General Lee.
You haven't no luck getting anything done with that JCB, are you?
No, I will get something done in a moment. There we go. Come on. Come on.
You could just reset that as well, you know.
Could. That would be giving in. Look, I've got it now.
That's not giving in. That's doing the right thing.
Wait now. I'll push it to you, Rush.
I've got it. It's basically that.
Yeah, but it's not attached yet.
I've got it attached, but we're pretty much there.
This is where GC flips you.
Come on.
Now you're stuck.
No, I'm not stuck. What are you on about?
I think...
Look, there we go.
Not stuck anymore.
There we go. Look at that. Professional. Oh, no. Don't do that.
This is so funny.
Off we go. Come on. We got this, people. It's over. We're gone. It's gone.
Yeah!
Teamwork. Hey! That was.
Why don't you try connect to it?
Oh, hang on, I'm getting stuck on the wall now.
That would fling you off this map.
Ugh.
Oh!
You could have just connected to it right then, if GP didn't push you.
Stop pausing the game,
lads! The game!
I blame Mr. G.
That weren't me.
Mr. G, I'm not playing the full bottle of small water
recording
coke there.
Time lapse. Right. Kind of wanted to be good. Well, it won't be good with me in it, so you better not get me. Just saying. Why is my audio not working? Like, I can't hear any game sounds. It's really difficult.
Just turn down your volume to zero and turn it back up.
It's because you're using OBS. What do you expect?
How dare you?
So OBS, what do you expect?
OBS is a perfectly good that works every
OBS can't even pick up my headset sound, so it's not good.
Pick up my mixer.
Hello.
Boom.
I don't have mixer.
Well, I do, and it works fine.
There we
obviously,
go.
It obviously, it doesn't work good enough because no game audio.
It's not even OBS's fault. It's not even coming through my mixer.
What are you, Mr. G?
Still cultivating.
Are you?
Jess, are you gonna try and help us?
Is the server quite?
Teaming up the grade has been dumped along the road.
Who's been doing
well,
that?
How many people are in the server right now? Come on, load one thing. 10 the people in the server. GP, go hit him.
No!
Or Jess. Jess, go hit him. Go ahead, Rush.
Go help me. I'm a bit stuck.
I'm stuck in the like grass.
He is in the BGA. You probably just went past him, Jess.
I got it. No worries. Problem solved.
Okay, I've got to come back.
No, stop. What are you doing? Hey Brad, how you doing?
Oh, not Brad. Oh no.
Yeah.
It's Brad. What do you expect?
Brad.
It's just like Farmer Giles.
Who's Farmer Giles?
Oh, you don't know who Farmer Giles is, do you?
Oh, explain to him who he is.
He's a troll. Just put it that
yeah.
way.
Yeah. He kept doing like, he kept ramming people and then denying it. It was hilarious.
Hey!
And then
So the Massey Ferguson 5600 I made, I put his name on the radio.
Thanks.
Yeah. Rip.
There we go.
Misty, was it out of trouble though, Misty?
No, yeah.
Oh, got it.
Plank, wasn't he?
Yep.
How else do you call him, Mr. G?
Plank. Plum. Every word under the sun.
Come on, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
think one of them was a Muppet, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
My bedroom's nearly 30 degrees.
Pick up wood. How do I pick it up?
You go up to the front of it and press Q.
It's your mouse. You lift it up with your mouse.
Well done, you put all the grass on the floor.
Shush!
Just push into the bucket, it'll be fine.
I'll make it worse. I'll make it even worse.
Shush! Is there anybody live streaming on Dave's Mac?
Yeah, Rushmead.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, how else do you think I can see what he's doing?
Oh, fair enough. Sorry.
Don't blame me if anything fails. It's not me, I promise.
Blame NI. We blame him for everything, it'd be fine.
Hey, Mr. G, how you doing? I'm stuck. Blame NI. I think this is... Oh, no. Oh, hang on. What's going on? I don't think this is a very good job for me. I might just pack up and leave.
We harvest those poplars.
I think I'm stuck.
Oh, Mr. G, that's how, that I know who we should have got to plant all the poplars now. Rushmead. He would have enjoyed it. the planter goes 3 miles per hour.
Oh, that sounds like my dream job.
Yeah. And the planted, what field was it? 11 or something in them.
11, yeah.
The whole field.
Streaming to until Virtual Farmer starts.
Which is sometime between now and then.
Oh, jeez. Okay, right. Well, I'm just going to abandon this here. It wasn't me, I promise. You have no evidence except for my live stream.
Here, I'll get you out.
Instead, I'm going to do a race. Anyone want to race me? These are the best bits. This is the best thing about this server, doing a good old race. Anyone want to race me?
Here, I'm going offline, lads.
Oh, no.
Bye-bye. Tell Chris I said bye.
That there, okay. Rushmead, yes. Is Clown Tour. That's an amazing mod.
What's going on?
Rushmead, press zero on your keyboard. And just listen to the horn.
Hang on. Something's gone wrong with my stream here. Why is everything
right? Bye bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Nothing zoomed in. It's all fine.
Is it all okay? Because it doesn't look all okay to me.
It's fine.
I'll tell you what. It's probably not a good idea for me to watch my own stream because that's going to cause lag.
Anyway, that's using your bitrate up.
I know.
Yeah, Kel Tor sounds
good. Press zero on your keyboard. You'll hear the horn.
My game is just frozen up.
Oh, that's unlucky.
Wait a
minute! Broken everything, hold on.
I have! There we go. Fixed it. There's 5 minutes.
Well, partly watching the stream, partly making my mod website for work.
Your mod website? This sounds like awful.
Yes, awfulness, I know. Blue and black.
But it can't be any worse than something I made. So.
Fair enough.
Let's see it pass. I told some of my specs earlier and they were like, how can you stream like that? With magic.
You know you didn't have to go into the advanced graphics, just so you know.
Oh no, I didn't.
There's a setting saying you could change.
I've got windowed mode on, which means that like my taskbar shows over my game.
Can you see under the hardware profile? Well, the hardware profile that's on the chip, so it's very hard.
Yeah, I saw that. I noticed that after I did it.
Oh, That massive Ferguson on the start screen of Farming Simulator is very nice.
Is it?
Too bad it's not camo.
What happened to the stream? Nothing. It's all okay. Everything is fine. I promise you.
Everything is awesome.
Everything is awesome! Everything is cool when you're part of a team.
I want to sing that for Duel and you get a copyright strike.
You know, all my other streams, I've just subscribed as well. Thank you very much, guys. Pretty much all of my streams, when I used to stream at 2015, they pretty much all got copyrighted, like, right? Because I was playing this music. Still playing today.
Is it hard to change the put the camera on the mods and stuff? Is it hard to do that?
Depends on if you know what you're doing.
Okay.
Also, Rushmead, if you're talking in the stream, like, we can't hear you.
Can you not?
Oh, well, the audio died for a second, though.
Oh.
It could just be my stream's, like, really far behind.
Rushmead.
Someone press the pause button.
Don't do it. Don't listen to Jack.
It works. It stops synchronization. For them, not you.
I'm getting ready for everything. Come on. Right, who wants to race me?
Oh, no, you should race them in that wood chipper that you was just doing. Rush me, press zero on your keyboard.
I can just about hear it.
Press C. Go on to the outside view. Clown one.
Hey, Josh, do you want to race me?
Okay.
Alright, I'll show you the course. Follow me.
Most likely you will not win him. Josh, get in a JCB, quick.
No, I beat I beat Dan yesterday, and he was in a JCB, and I was in this.
That's impossible, really.
Well, it happened. Trust me.
If it was a drag race, you would definitely lose.
No, this is a like proper country course.
Oh, boring. Oh, that's boring.
We do a jump.
Drag
as well.
Race for the one.
What are you doing, Josh?
I have a bad thing, I think.
Go through the middle of these two trailers, try not to knock them over. Okay,
Rush, really, it's not fair because your turning circle's like dead. Like, you can turn them down. It's not fair.
Oh no, this gate isn't open, we'll have to smash through it.
Oh yeah, my stream's definitely way behind. You're still at the manure spreaders.
Alright, let me open this gate. Which one's the button to open the gate?
Left click.
Oh, it used to be like keys.
Yeah, they changed that.
You could tell I haven't played this game. Come on, here we go. Right, then you go right up here, right? And then, oh. Okay. This is the best bit. Okay, you ready? Go up here.
How was that?
Oh no! All the forage is gone. Oh well, we'll just have to go through it anyway.
That was Yoda, I think.
Yesterday we did all the good jumps with here. Me and Dan had a great old time. Oh no!
What? Have you just seen the silage bit gone?
Yeah.
Yeah, I blame Rory.
Hey Rory, for what?
Getting rid of all the silage in the silage pit of the kills.
Don't mind you.
I blame as well because I wanted that to do some jumps on.
Go to the biogas facility down in the shop. The place
very
in the
map. Yeah, where is the shop on this map? I haven't found it yet.
No way you're messing with that JCB. It's there.
Oh! Oh yeah. Right, that's the course. Real easy. Mr. G, are you joining us? He's good. Oh, maybe he is. I don't know. I think he is. Okay. Here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready, people?
Never.
Okay. On your marks. Get set. Go.
Mr. G's won. Mr. G was reversed, and that's not fair.
Doing? Where's he going? He's cheating. Where's he gone? What's he doing? He went the wrong way.
Mr. G's gone the right way, the quick way.
Well, I will.
Oh, that's cheating.
That's because I thought Mr. G was cheating. So I was like, screw Mr.
Even on the call.
We've lost contact. Hello? Earth.
Oh yeah, Mr. G's audio dies most of the time.
Oh right, no, I was talking about you, yours just cut out at the end there.
No, it's probably my settings.
Yeah. Josh is still going. Josh won, basically, he actually did it.
Why is Google suggesting me the Dragon Team website?
Google has a line of its own half the time.
Yeah. The website really needs updating, man.
The Dragon Team. What a failure.
It's about right. The website's not been updated in like years.
Do you know what's even more of a failure? Anything I do.
Just look about you, late. I died.
I said I was gonna bring it back, but it's like where's a bot? Okay, are you ready?
I've still got the files.
I still got the files. I think everyone's still got. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. You're losing. No, Mr. G, get out. Stop beating me. No, he failed. Oh, no. What is...
Rush, try ram Mr. G. Your tractor is a lot more powerful than his.
I got stuck.
That's why that tractor you're in is Dave's tractor, because it's powerful.
I got that. I know it's Dave's tractor. Who else has this tractor?
Exactly. Who else would put a rainbow on it?
Exactly. Get out! Josh, what are you doing? I'm a bit stuck. Oh. I'm just holding up this.
That's a good thing, then technically he can't win.
Because
you can't win either.
No, but I'm just going to skip the VGA. Sorry. Yeah, the collision.
I bet the Shadow Lord's wondering where everyone is. He's just sat all alone in Rainbow Daddy room, Dave's server.
Why is there a tree there? What's that? No, Mr. G. That's right. No. I'm off to watch VF. Oh, is he about to start?
Is he about to start?
I don't know. I win. No, I win.
Channel. I'll have a gander because I don't actually know. I'm not even subscribed to him. In 11 minutes.
Virtual Farmer didn't do his giveaway. He, like, planned his giveaway. He, like, made the video, so I'm on there for. And then, like, he said he was announced for the month, and then he didn't announce it.
Because he didn't want to do it, because why should he?
He said he was going to do it, and loads of people entered, you know.
A lot of people say they're going to do stuff, they never do it.
That sounds like the story of my life. Oh, you have to hold it down to open these doors now. Well, that's nice.
Yes.
It seems VF will start 20:30.
He's starting in 10 minutes.
10 whole minutes. You get 10 more minutes in my beautiful face and voice.
I'm touching my plug socket and then I'm tapping the side of my pedal and I'm getting electric shocks. It's not fun.
That does not sound like a good idea, just saying.
It's not like a large electric shock. It tingles.
It could be. If.
I'm not dead, so it's not big enough to kill me.
Could be, though. What can you pick up on this map? Like, literally nothing?
In multiplayer, nothing. Oh, in single player, most things.
That's a real disappointment.
Anything small enough that you'd probably be able to pick up in real life, like them bins.
Yeah, I'd love to pick up the bins.
Or the jerry cans, or them wheels, most likely not.
I could pick up a wheel, easy.
Yeah, you can't open that door either.
Well, I figured that out. Have fun with that. Have fun with what?
Brad, you're drunk. Go home.
Jack, you're drunk. You're home.
I'm back.
I already am at home.
No, you're not.
You're home.
I think you're home, but actually, you're in a reality state, right?
I'm in
what
VR.
It's a place where you think you're in reality, but actually you're not in reality, you're in virtual reality. But it seems so real that it's called reality state.
Lovely.
So, Nat, you learned something today. The electric shocks.
Ooh, Mr. G's Massey Ferguson, the 8700.
What did he do to it?
He's inside of it, that's what he did to it.
You in the server?
I'm not doing anything.
You're just doing donuts in it.
Who is?
Rush, he's doing donuts in the Massey Ferguson.
Don't know what you're on about. Well,
I wonder
that. When is the right time to let go? Then. Oh, look at that. Stop spinning. Who is this? This is Paddy. Hi, Paddy. How you doing?
Oh, no, it's Paddy.
Oh, no, it's Paddy. That's great. That was real good. Can you drive?
Drive through what?
You'll see it in a minute.
No, you can't drive through that pole, no.
Anyone asks if it's me.
Do you want to hear a really funny sound?
Yeah.
I was fondling my joystick. Not my joystick, my shifter.
That was really not that funny.
Oh, no.
Not
oops.
Oh, wait, no.
They're not... No. What do you want about bales? You didn't knock over any bales.
It's just you wait.
Oh. They're not in the right place anyway. It's probably Fahy anyway.
Off bales.
It's blame Fahy.
Off bales.
The bales near the pit, the sheep. And before you try to drive through the thing of the sheep, it doesn't work.
No, I
moved aside his bales this morning.
Too bad I'm not in the server. I would have tried to trap you in a gate by now. It is.
Russ meme, do you know how to drive?
What is Brad even talking about?
No,
This is why I don't like. This is why I don't like Brad.
No, it's not
Brad. Yeah, I know, but still. In the chat, stop spinning, please.
Yeah.
He's drunk. I probably will get drunk. It's a good idea.
That's a nice position. Does it work? It's in the wrong position. You're driving right now, but. Does the radio work on multiplayer?
Yes, if you press number 6 on the keyboard, I think it is.
Number 6.
It's number 5.
Number 5, number 6, same
thing. It is
thing.
Number 5, you're right.
I'm pretty sure number
online
6 does
stream
something.
Online stream is not rated. Simulator radio.
Yes, they're on that. Maybe you can get FSUK radio on that. Which is made. Maybe it's because it's FSUK, maybe they'll do it. Giants will put it on there.
I can't tell you any secret information that I may not know.
That it's going to take probably 20 years to complete because
it's
you keep
entirely possible
failing.
Might end up on this entirely.
You've got 4 minutes.
My tractor is now just driving.
If you want, you can add your own radio stations to the radio thingamajig thing.
Well, we'll do that often.
Exactly.
Why not just have it there by default? Right? Problem with starting a radio station is you have to get licensed, right? And to get licensed, you have to pay like the radio. Hey Dan, how you doing?
Go rob a bank, then you don't have to pay it.
Go rob a bank and then you don't have to pay?
Yeah.
So technically, you steal the money, then you put the money in your account, and then you pay. So no, you still have to pay. Just not
but then you're not wasting your own money.
Unfortunately, I don't have real money. If I did, I probably would be here.
Guess what? Get what's his name from the Dragon Team to pay it for you.
Moritz.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Get that geezer to do it.
That geezer. What's this? What is this in here, lads?
That's the store.
No, not that. This.
What? What is what? Oh, the tree looking things. They're poplars.
Is this the thing I should plant?
Yeah, yeah. The cedar goes 3 miles per hour.
Yeah.
Should I write my date? I feel like.
If you want.
I need to get a cultivator. Hi.
I wouldn't do that because Dave gets really, really pissy at that kind of stuff. Some guy did that the other day. Well, not the other day, a couple of weeks ago. Dave wasn't happy.
What happened?
That S pizza that came in and destroyed the server. He decided to do a pretty pattern of grass through all the fields.
Really?
Why
oh
not?
Yeah, that troll, that idiot.
Yeah.
That idiot, yeah.
Press, spam your pause button.
Don't do it.
It annoys a lot of people.
Is Chris back?
Chris is probably dead. Let's be honest, he could have been murdered. I don't know where he went, he probably murdered or something.
Mr. G back? No.
I'm back.
Wow, Chris.
What did he do?
Server mute. Wow, Chris. Just wow.
Who did he do with this?
Me and you.
Pause button doesn't work. Oh, that's because I'm not logged in.
He server muted the both of us.
I undid it.
Why did Chris server mute us?
So, whose server are we on right now?
Mine.
Oh, hello.
Oh, he's not dead, wow. He's not dead, wow.
I am very much alive.
See you all soon.
I'm very much Scottish.
Bye, Brad. Go enjoy virtual farmers. I assume he's starting now.
No, he starts in 1 minute and 9 seconds. 8 seconds. Oh, seven. Okay. Right, six. Thanks. Five.
Keep us updated with that.
Yeah.
I better prep the end here. I go into a lot of effort, you know.
Or you could just press close OBS.
No, because that doesn't quite work.
Hold the power button on your computer for 10 seconds.
Damn
it. It'll finish the stream. Unplug your Ethernet, there's multiple ways to end a stream.
There is, yeah.
Ooh, a sledgehammer. A sledgehammer could do well.
How long we got?
Oh, what?
We have 32 seconds.
32 seconds.
30 seconds. 32 seconds. 25.
Thank you very much, everyone, who came to the stream. We'll see you next time.
Wow. I just went back into your tab. Wow, your face.
Yes, hello.
10 seconds.
10 seconds. Here we go.
What are them dance moves? Damn it. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Now. Stream is starting soon. It's not started yet.